And Moore County schools need teachers, teaching assistants, bus drivers, and more. And the district is offering creative ways to get those positions filled.
The school district is offering job share opportunities. So you would work a couple of days, 1 week, and then 3 days the next week. We put a link to apply for those jobs on our website, cbs17.com.